Oh, kom. Back home. It was raining all morning. It's gonna start to rain again in about an hour. So I have time to fit in 300 Navy SEALs, I hope. We were traveling all day yesterday from the south of England through France, Belgium, the Netherlands back again. So I had no time to make a video or anything. And we're just gonna be on a normal track again. Saturday, Navy SEALs. Let's start. By the way, also on track again with normal eating and everything, because the food was delicious over there. They had everywhere vegan type stuff, vegetarian dishes. I do eat fish, but they had so much nice stuff to eat. It was fantastic. The people were fantastic. The environment was fantastic. The weather was good. But when we left, it was at 30 degrees here, or something like that. It was also warm over there. And then now it's 11. So we're gonna get ready for winter. That is it. So my running section will almost go on. But we're gonna do some burpees, no running. We're gonna pick that up also again. Did that little lately. 300. Let's see how we do. If we get it around the 45 minute mark, between the 45-50. Happy. But so and I did already half hour to 45 minutes of exercise at home. So you know, some light gymnastics and kettlebell stretching. Nice little bit of sun. That's real cool.
Morgen. Lang geleden.
Vakantie.
Ah,
ja. Wat is er? Nou, die mist me hier. Let's see. Okay. The feeling that I'm a little bit bloated, I feel. Net wel pers, coming days. Hi. And 13:55. Heavy today. This is our belangrijkste training. Downs, you have lows. If you have downs, you have ups. Ups and lows.
naar de andere. Kom.
Need to be 18 now. Not eight. Six. Thank you. lift again. Stuck. Stomach's now playing up a little bit. And yesterday bad food. Still my shoe, Burger King, English breakfast, and sweets and cookies. That's the stuff that is working against me now. Please. So, sexy. Seven.
met die man.
Oh nee, 13 minutes naar bed. Slow. These are the hardest sessions. They feel slow. Well, you know you can do better. Those are the hardest. Let's go.
Another 100.
Well, thank you. wordt hij. Yeah.
17. Nice. Ready. Ready. 300.
right.
Within my time frame, 47.05, I'm still not good. I'm feeling shitty, that 143, 20 minutes. I'm feeling full and bloated. That's just the food. And yesterday, Burger King, cookies, English breakfast and shit. I'm not the best. And also cookies. So, need to get that out of my system. Get my body adapted to normal eating again. Like my oatmeal and blueberries, like I do every morning. But in a few days, I'm back on track. The system is just working the way it's supposed to be working. At least they get the right nutrition and stuff. The right amount of food. Not counting anything, not keeping track, I just know how to fuel myself. So yeah, good session. It's gonna rain in a bit, but still nice weather for now, so I can do some extra exercises here, I think. Maybe some handstands, pull-ups or stuff, we'll just see. And that is my morning. And not forgetting, it also half hour to 45 minutes of other exercises. And stretching and stuff, and some kettlebell work, mace bell work, just before this. So I got everything. Gonna get everything in today. Salute, keep prepping.